Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Stasis by DreëY. I think that's how you pronounce the name. By the way, Beats by DreëY is a scam. But, he probably makes good levels, so let's see. Ooh, does this take place after co-op? Looks like it might. I love how they censored... Or... I don't know. Looks like some are censored and some might not be. Ooh, how was that for an intro? Hey, I recognize this. That's... new... old? What? Well, at least they got the colors right. What am I talking about? That's how it was in Portal 1 as well. Is that always a slanted wall? I don't remember that. This is a strangely lit room. What the heck is going on with the textures here? Strange room. What happens if I do this? Nothing. Okay. Oh look, it's not a button this time, it's a cube receptacle. Probably for the scripting, I would imagine. Hey! It's a cube stacking puzzle! Haven't seen one of these in a while, because they're typically annoying. Like, nobody wants to stack cubes up for a long time. But... they can be used sparingly to great effect. Actually, this might be between co-op. Like, after... the normal co-op, and then before the DLC? Let's just bring all the cubes we can. Never know when a cube might be useful for something. Ha! That one tried to shoot back out. I've noticed that happens when you try to put stuff up on a ledge above yourself. That, it can try and shoot back at you. It's because of the way the grab mechanics work. Alright, let's carefully... Oh, that's not careful, though. Oh. Hoo-hoo. And I gotta leave one. Yeah. Oh, it's a fizzler. Well, at least I got the cubes in here. Wasted time doing that. Interesting. There's bullets in the glass? That's an interesting detail. Come on, I... could totally fit there. Just needs to duck rather than crouch. Interesting. Man, look at the scripting on this. Oh, I just realized, hopefully this music does not get me a content ID on YouTube. If it does, oh well. I just would prefer it if it didn't. Uh-huh. When is this taking place exactly? 60 bucks! Oh. Thought the door wasn't gonna finish opening. Oh, that closed a lot faster. Is this where we get a portal gun? Yeah! This is where we get a portal gun. Forced me to drop the item I was holding. Black there. And green up there. And, oh, it's got a portal placement helper and everything. Yeah, because it wouldn't normally fit the other direction. Why wonder? No, it looks like we cannot go back. Well, duh, yeah. Should have figured that out pretty quickly. Oops, I fell off to my death, by mistake. Like an idiot. I thought there was enough room for a portal there, but evidently not. I wanted to go and get my cubes or something. Oh. This is where the checkpoint is? Interesting. Oh, let's go get our portal gun again. Wait for this very slow door to open. Man, this door is like straight out of The Witness or something. Any of you watching my, my playthrough of The Witness will understand that joke. Everything in The Witness moves incredibly slowly. If at all. Oh, got a, got some jumps to make. Precision platforming. Not my forte. No. Something's wrong here. Something is horribly wrong. Something's gone wrong. Those aren't real balls. Those are not real edge of safety cubes. Everybody knows, those things roll around, and yeah, you can get them to sit still for a moment, but after this amount of time and stuff falling down, those things should be rolling. They're evil. I'm gonna touch one of them. Oh, okay. False alarm, it's just lazy map making. Let's get them out of here though, just in case they are evil. Just in case, because you never know. Experiment discontinued, huh? Mr. Test Subject. Huh? Is this like a Miss America, Mr. America? I don't think I've seen this poster before. I must have missed it or something when I was playing the game. Huh, okay, not what I was expecting. I thought this was gonna be like After Tag or something. Oh dear. Oh no. No.
Finally. I had almost given up hope of ever testing again. Welcome back. Testing is available.
Oh my gosh, there's a GLaDOS screen. That's something I have not seen before. Hi GLaDOS. I've never seen a GLaDOS screen before. That's really clever. Why don't we just do that? Is it safe now? No, it is not safe. How can I make this, safe? No, 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 no. I think I just have to rush it. Yeah, I rushed it.
good night.
Okay, this gets us a cube. Oh, I guess that's the normal door. Wait, what does this do? Ah, I should have used that on the turret. I'm an idiot. Wait, what? Okay, I see what I have to do. Well, I'm assuming this is not going to work, right? Ah, good. Cause in Puzzle Maker, that would totally work. It would just go right through. Like, nothing. Yeah, you can see they extended it out a little bit so that the game's engine would be able to handle it properly. Oh dear. I am trapped. Oops. Well, that's one way to do that improperly. You know what? I know what I'm supposed to do. Kinda... maybe? Oh, I see. Okay. What? Wait, that's... still a fizzler? What? What the heck is going on there? That's, not at all what I expected to happen. Strange things are happening, I can say that. Okay. Save. And... yeah, okay. That does it. Oh, I'm an idiot. Forgot to move the portal when I was done. What was I expecting? Oh man. Very long fade-in, I wonder if that's scripted as part of the map. Ha! Did you see that? It was bouncing on invisible walls, that's funny. Oh, the GLaDOS screen is off now. Is that because I reloaded the save, or is it because I beat the level? Interesting. What? Hang on a minute, I need to see something. I'm Bindi, though. That doesn't make any sense. Is this a... am I supposed to walk into the disassembly machine? It's going to disassemble Bindi? Oh, okay. I thought it was going to disassemble Bindi. Well guys, thanks for watching. We'll do the next one in the next episode. So, yeah, as always, if you hate this in my voice, leave a dislike. It's up to you, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!